When the reciprocal of the larger of two consecutive even integers is subtracted from 4 times the reciprocal of the smaller, the result is 5/6. Find the integers. Let's begin by identifying our variable. In this case, we'll let x represent an even integer. Then x plus 2 will represent the next even integer. Now the problem states that the reciprocal of the larger is to be subtracted from 4 times the reciprocal of the smaller. In this case, x is the smaller, so 4 times the reciprocal of the smaller will be 4 times 1 over x. And from that, we're going to subtract the reciprocal of the larger, or 1 over x plus 2. And the result is to be 5/6. And so this is our setup. We can write 4 times 1 over x as 4 over x. And we have 4 over x minus 1 over x plus 2 equals 5/6. Now what we have here is a rational equation that can be solved by multiplying both sides by the LCD. Now before we do that, let's make a quick note of the restrictions here. X cannot equal 0 or negative 2. Also, we note that the LCD is equal to 6 times x plus 2. And we'll multiply both sides by that LCD. Now on the left side, we need to distribute. And so multiplying both sides by the LCD is equivalent to multiplying all the terms by the LCD. And so at this point, you can see that we will have a lot of cancellation. Okay, the first term here, the x cancels, and that'll leave us with 24 times x plus 2 minus the x plus 2 cancels, so minus 6x will be equal to 5x times x plus 2. And what we're left here with is a quadratic equation. Let's distribute and get this in standard form equal to 0. So here we have 24x plus 48 minus 6x then equals 5x squared plus 10x. Same side like terms, 24x minus 6x is 18x. So 18x plus 48 equals 5x squared plus 10x. Now subtracting 18x on both sides and subtracting 48 on both sides leaves us with 0 equals 5x squared minus 8x minus 48. Now this quadratic factors. We'll use 5x and x. 48 factors as 4 times 12. So if we place the 4 here and the 12 there, we'll have a 20x and a 12x, which adds up to negative 8x if the 20 is negative and the 12 is positive. Positive 12 times negative 4 is negative 48, and it's factored correctly. And so we then set each factor equal to 0. So 5x equals, or 5x plus 12 equals 0, or x minus 4 equals 0. 5x equals negative 12, or x equals negative 12/5. In this case, we have x equals 4. And in this case, we're looking for consecutive even integers, and negative 12/5 is not an integer. So we'll choose x equals 4 to be our only solution, and so x plus 2 then will be 6. And the two consecutive even integers are 4 and 6.